Outbacker that came before you, I tried to do the math the other day, and I think there's been like 3,000 bagger? Stephanie, you're not bagger? Can't help yourself. It's in your blood, it's in your bones, it's in your soul. Again, I got to that point where I almost got there. But I thank you guys, I really do. My success, whatever it's been, has been because of you guys and your predecessors. I got no success without that. I don't know. Somehow we get together every damn day and we produce Outback every day, right? Every damn day we do. Tired, hungover, whatever it is, we come in every single day and we create Outback for people. And Outback is not that blimp that flies around. It ain't the bowl game, it's not the commercials, and all those good looking white people on the beach somewhere that I wouldn't want anything to do with. No offense to the blimp white people everywhere. Except for A-Row, there's a good looking white guy there on the beach. We create it every single day, and nobody tells us how to do it. It comes from our hearts. We just take care of people. And it's always amazed me that we come in every day, put on a uniform, get to work, walk in the door, and we work our asses off every day. Every single day, we work our asses off. And how does that happen? It's a miracle to me. I don't understand it. I've tried to figure it out. I tried to understand it. You can't understand it. It's impossible. It's hard. It's heart and soul. And pride and love for each other. I always said that I don't have any friends in Outback. People look at me like I'm a jerk for saying that, but the difference is between a friend and what we got is we go through hell together every single day. We got each other's backs. We always have each other's backs. And that's not a friend, that's something way beyond a friend. That's, I don't know what it is, magic, right? That's what it is. I've always said that the only person that's got my back 24/7 is my wife, Barbara. And I could give a lot of her the compliments to her, but to me, that's the greatest compliment to give anybody. They're dependable. They come into work every day, do their job, dependable. That's, again, 22 years ago, that was my goal. Come in and be dependable for 22 years. I didn't care about being a star or a big shot or any of that crap didn't matter to me. I wanted to come in every day and be dependable. And man, I'll tell you what, you put one day of being dependable, come in the next day, you're dependable again. Now you got 2 days under your belt. Do it for 5 days. Do it for 7 days. You got a week. Do it for 4 weeks. You got a damn month. It doesn't take long before those things add up. Pretty soon you got a year. Think about that. It's just one day at a time. Be dependable today. That's my goal. And I have two goals. That's one of them. The other one, this is the word of wisdom. I hope this sinks into everybody. But I'll always try to be in the moment. And I want to be great in this moment right now. I don't have another moment. I don't have yesterday. I ain't got tomorrow, right? We don't know. None of us do. I got this moment right here. Whether it be on Expo or whether it be at home with my wife. Ride my motorcycle, whatever it is, I got that moment, and I want to be the best I can be in that moment. The best I don't care about being better than somebody else. I can care less about it. I want to be better than I can thought I could be yesterday. I want to do that today. If you do that one day at a time, it's like alcoholism, right? When you try to quit drinking, they say one day, right? It's life. Life is lived one day at a time. Be great today. You can't. 20 years ago, I said I wanted to be great for 20 years. I wanted to have a great farewell. But you can't do that. You just got to put together day after day after day. And now I think about this is a funny story. When I moved to Central Texas, I took Spanish in high school, so I still remember some broken Spanish. I can get by a little bit, you know. I come to Central Texas, and I'm like, this is going to be the awesome thing, man. I'm going to be down here with all these Hispanic people, you know. And I walk in, and I look around the place, and I'm like, well, I did pick up a new language, but it ain't Spanish. It's some version of New Orleans and Colleen and rap music and whatever the hell else it was. But, you know, I always use Joe Banks as an example. It's on paper, old white guy, young black guy, from New York, from Louisiana. Nothing in common. Yeah, we do. We got one thing in common. It's every single damn day. We got everything in common on that day. Me and Joe Banks, me and all of you guys, we have everything in common. Hell, I'm your grandfather's age. But when I come to work, I don't give a shit about that. I'm here to bust balls and work hard and make a name for myself. Again, one day at a time. Sorry for cursing. Those kids are sorry. Sometimes I get emotional. I didn't say the other word. But I will cherish all you guys, I promise. And the love that I feel and the awe that I feel, the respect that I feel. Man. What a great day, right? What a great day. Thank you, guys. Woo! I don't see why you had to put Twitter on my cake.
Oh, no.